This carry deer is in double wrapped position, so you can swing it into place. Thumbs are right on that chest. You want to make sure you're staying tall, squeezing those arms down to your side. And then you're going to slowly walk across, trying to stay really tall. Try not to lean back, but really use those abdominals to keep you upright and keep you strong.